Good morning, students. Chapter 7, part 3. Chapter number 7 है हमारा. An imperial capital, विजयनगर. तो इस टॉपिक के हम मेन थीम्स कर रहे थे भाई, मेन पॉइंट्स. फर्स्ट जो आज का हमारा है, द अमर नायक यूज टू सेंड ट्रिब्यूट वंस इन ए ईयर टू द किंग. They used to appear personally in the royal court. With gift to express their loyalty. अच्छा भाई, नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. द सिटी ऑफ विजयनगर वॉज द कैपिटल सिटी ऑफ विजयनगर. किंगडम लाइक मोस्ट ऑफ द कैपिटल It was also featured by a distinctive physical feature and building style ठीक है भाई, यहां तक. नेक्स्ट थीम हमारी, The most important geographical feature of Vijayanagar is a natural basin formed by the river Tungabhadra. This river flow in a north easterly direction. The surrounding landscape in featured by granite hills many streams flow down to the river from these rocky hills. In almost all the cases, banks were built along the stream. Reservoir of varying size.
नेक्स्ट, एरिया कैनाल, एरिया कैनाल वॉज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट प्रोमिनेंट वॉटर वर्क्स वॉटर इन दिस कैनाल वॉज most prominent canal was one of the water in this canal was drawn from a dam built in the Tungbhadra River. Tungbhadra River. This canal was used to was used to irrigate the irrigated the cultivated valley which separated the Scrad Center from the urban center. उसके बाद में नेक्स्ट मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फीचर ऑफ विजयनगर City was its great fortress wall. An ambassador name Abdul Razak. Was sent by the ruler of Persia to Calicut in the Fifteenth century. Who mentioned seven line of forts? Several lines of force. These encircle not only the city but also the agricultural hinterland. And the forest. Next, another important feature of fortification of city was that it also enclosed agricultural fields. Razak wrote that between the first, second and third wall there were cultivated. Fields, gardens, houses.